So we're going to solve this problem. This is simple enough. Since they both have the same base, and then this is equal to 7 raised to the third, of course, x is going to be equal to 3. Or, you just drop the bases. But just in case to multiply this out, 7x, well, x equals 3 is the solution, but x is equal to 243. And then you would just do a change of base. Natural log, and then I would get out x equals 3. Okay, that's it.